Look who's back in the news! Nicholas van Hoogstraten!